The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
Corey, what must be going through the challenger's mind right now?
Well, I hope she's not already thinking about how her side plates would look on the title. If she's already looking that far ahead, she's as good as done here tonight.
It's the brains behind El Idolo.
She's competing instead of managing tonight. Zelina Vega remains all business.
Vega knows that to get ahead in this business, you need a laser-sharp focus. It doesn't matter if she's managing, competing. Heck, she could be selling T-shirts at the concession stand, and she'd still have a plan to be on top when it's all said and done.
And guys, the magnitude of this match might just be more than even the champ has ever experienced.
It sounds to me, Cole, like you're ready to write the champ off.
And I wouldn't do that if I was you.
Yes, this is a big match, but remember, big matches are where the champ thrives.
Introducing the challenger from New Jersey. And introducing the champion, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Zelina Vega!
This is for the Women's Championship, sold out here. Everyone standing in anticipation to see who truly is the best superstar in the women's division. The women's title is up for grabs. There's been women's titles defended in the WWE as early as the very first WrestleMania in 1985.
But the competition has become even more heated over the last 3 years as the women's revolution took WWE by storm.
Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, rolling elbow. Using the elbow as a weapon. Reversal! What a counter!
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
Oh, right to the throat!
Set it up!
What a great job by Zelina Vega to take advantage.
Andrade, nicely done.
Beautiful drop kick.
That will get your attention.
Up and... Oh! Spiked with a Frankensteiner.
Kick.
Beautiful.
She scurries out of there. Here she goes. Back in the ring now. And she goes for the arm drag. Challenger's a little worse for wear now. Yeah, but too soon to be worried. Ah, clubbing blow to the back.
DDT!
She turns it around.
In the corner.
This is not where she wants to be, Michael. I can tell you that.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Neckbreaker.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Hurricanrana. You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Changes her fortune there.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
The effects of this match are showing on the champ. She needs to turn the tide here. She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point.
Boom, what impact.
Zelina Vega, big move coming.
Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
The champion into the cover.
No, kicks out in time.
She's a warrior, guys.
Oh, yeah. My God, what an elbow.
Looking vulnerable now, guys.
Running clothesline.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast. Russian leg sweep.
Oh, perfect form.
A great job by Zelina Vega to take advantage. There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
And listen to this place. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
Running clothesline. Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this.
Elbow smash. Point of the elbow, nailed it. Bang right in the face.
Oh, saw it coming.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, someone call a dentist.
This can't bode well. Running clothesline.
She returns the favor there.
DDT.
The champs ran on shaky ground now.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
She's got something in mind.
Set up. There it is, Shining Wizard.
Gosh, we could have a new champion.
I don't know if Zelina Vega can recover.
Some of the great action. gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
I don't know who's more surprised to see the champion go down, me or this capacity crowd.
That's a